Here you go, boo-boo. Mommy got you some dinner.
Inside Yolanda Medina's home, she's the boss to everyone, except...
You gonna be a good boy while mommy go to work?
But outside, she's in charge as the owner of Squad 51, driving all over the state.
We even go as far as Columbus.
To help pets in need, her team of certified vet technicians work around the clock.
A typical day is not a typical day. Like, we don't have a typical day. It's tough. It's a lot of work, and sometimes you wonder, why on earth are you doing this? Hey, sweetie, let me put this on you.
The biggest obstacle for many sick pets is simply access to care.
We're the only ones in the state who do any type of medical transport. So we're sort of like veterinary paramedics. Hey, Toby, how are you?
It's a service many clients say they can't do without.
I'm not a highway driver, so I'm so grateful that the veterinarian hospital were referring me to Yolanda.
There you go.
By now, you're probably wondering.
We had a patient down in Kent who jumped up and bit me when we tried to muzzle him. It's just an occupational hazard with this job because we get to help so many people. Come on, Toby, you did so good today. You are almost done.
Yolanda says it's worth it.
You're such a good boy.
In Cleveland, Maya Balai, Fox 8 News.